Whoa, look at this. So shiny. Can we mine it? Of course we can. And for every click, we get 100 coins. We made 40,000 coins. Let's get a better pickaxe. So let's level this up. Let's level this. By the way, this game is called Endless Mining Simulator. And there's just something so satisfying about throwing your life away on a dumb rock like this. A lot of people think I don't have any friends, but I have a drone. This drone, he helps me out in life. All right, he's like my therapist. Therapy is money. He makes money. All right, wait. Let's join this guy, dude. He's getting a lot of gold. Hey, don't touch that. That's mine. So the longer we click, the more money we get. We're at 8% cash. I'm not sure if I want to throw my life away. I should probably do something else. I mean, we already have $160,000, so you know what? Let's just get our drone. Okay, we're gonna level up our drone firepower, because this guy, you know, he's gonna do all the work for us. We're getting 1,000 coins per click. Dude, should I get an auto clicker? I feel like I don't want to do this. Oh my god. Oh, look at this pickaxe. Wow. Looks nice, doesn't it? Yes, it does. Alright, wait. Let's keep up the combo. We're already at 330. If I don't stop clicking, we're gonna make so much more money. And you know what? While we're at it, let's just level up the pickaxe again. Oh, never mind, dude. This is just way too expensive, but I can feel it. The power. You know what? I hate this spot. Let's go somewhere else. I mean, this is a big rock. We can just move on. We're already at 515 combos. This means that I don't have a life. I've clicked so many times. My finger hurts. People think being a YouTuber is easy. Well, I have to click. Can we get like 1,000 combos? That would be pretty nice. I mean, that's a lot of money. I don't even want to lose the combo at this point. I know how much money we're able to get with it. But at the same time, I am a greedy man. And what can I do? I can hire a miner. Why am I here? Why am I doing this? Wait, what happens if we hire a miner? So let's go back to our base. This is our base. It's like a little tent. So if we get enough money, it eventually becomes something like this. It has proper tables, chairs. It's like a little cafe, a little buffet. But I'm the only guest invited, which is the fun part. All right, let's hire the miner. Oh my god, this is amazing. We can scream at people. Welcome aboard. Is he gonna mine? Yes. All right, you know what? We have so much money left. All right, let's go. Let's go, boys. Come on. Come on. Come on. You have a long journey ahead of us. Oh, wait, so we gotta level them up. They need to make more money. Why are they only making 100? I don't get it, dude. You're supposed to make a lot more. All right, miner stamina. I honestly don't know what this means, but I hope these guys are gonna... Oh, yeah, 1,000 per click. That's amazing, dude. Should I focus on them or should I just level myself up? Well, first things first, we gotta get some blue gems. So we got some blue gems. Oh, no, the night is setting up. There's only one thing I say. When the night falls, nothing happens. You still keep working, all right? There's no sleep here. What are you doing, soldier? You think you can just sit here. Oh, okay. I want to make sure these people feel good. Let's level up the tent. Let's give them larger tables. Oh my god, dude, look at this. Wait, worker chairs. Oh, boom. Now they're bigger. Now, research table. Wait a minute. So this place looks good. Look at that. They have normal chairs. Finally, at last. They're not little plebs. Can we buy anything else here? There's like a big shop here. All right, looks like we don't have any diamonds yet. So, wait, what's this? Okay, wait. There's a cart here. Can we go inside the cart? Let's open up a chest. Oh my god, we got a big pickaxe. Oh my, that is a big man pickaxe. That's what I like. I just realized we don't even need to click at the rock. It just gives you money. Oh, wait, I'm not done. All right, pickaxe power, a boom. Drone power, I forgot about you, buddy. You need to get bigger. You need to get stronger. All right, there you go. So we got a bunch of drones. Oh my god, how many drones do we have? Look at them. All right, they're both sucking it up. So eventually we're gonna get 10 million coins, and that's when we rebirth. We need a better army. I mean, $2 million, that is not enough. There's a guy here with 2 trillion, and we're not stopping until we're first on the server. 10 million. All right, let's do it. So I think we lose a bunch of stuff, but we also get a bunch of stuff. Let's go. A boom. All right, that's it. The good news is our little tent, our beautiful, beautiful tent is still alive. Now that's what I'm talking about. So wait, we still have 500,000? Wait, dude. All right, I think we can like afford all the miners. All right, jump, 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 boys. You thought you had a break. Well, there's no break here. All right, we're gonna give them a few more, just a little bit more mining power. All right, now we need 23 million. All right, let me level up the pickaxe just a little bit. The drone power, just a little bit. All right, we wanna make sure we get that money. And we get it quick. Oh, that's what I'm talking about. We're making 1 million per second. Look how fast the bar is going up. All right, I hope we get more diamonds or gems. We need to level up our house. A boom, that's another rebirth. Oh, yeah, we do. So we actually do get a little bit more diamonds. Now, we're here for the diamonds. We're not here for anything else. I hope that's clear. Oh, and reminds me, I need to get those workers up. Oh, yeah, we're mining. We're getting that money. 6 million per second. I think we're about ready. We could get another rebirth, which is exactly what we're doing. Oh, my God. Dude, these bonuses are going to get ridiculous. So we already have 6 million. Now comes the satisfying part because we are leveling up. Yes, feed me. All right, we need to get the research table. I got to be honest. We got a few more diamonds. This should be enough to level up the house. So what are we going to start with? Let's get the tent. Wait. Okay, before we do anything else. Let's get those miners out. I want them to feel good, all right? I want them to have some fun. Because these guys, they're working hard. They need to know that they're working hard. Look at them. But now, let's get that research table. Oh, that is the research table. So it eventually gets bigger. And that's how we get a bonus. That's how we get money. But we need more money. All right, it's fully upgraded. I think we're done here. So next thing on the list, workers' chair. Let's get them bigger. We want to make sure that these chairs are luxurious. All right, you know what? That is way too expensive. We're done here. We are done. We still have some diamonds left. So let's level up the tent. All right. Oh, oh my God. So it has like a little frame around. What a nice frame. All right, let's do another one. A boom. Workers going walk speed. Oh, this is gonna give them more speed. Okay, one more level up. Okay, we're done on the... Okay, let's get more worker table. And I guess that's it. We can't really do much else. Unless we get more diamonds. I mean, it's pretty good. I am not complaining. Oh my God, the money. I think we can rebirth. So there's an easy way to level up or double up your money. And that's by collecting these gems. So the more money you want to get, there's actually a minecart mini game here. We're going to do that later. Now it's time to rebirth. We want to get that bonus up. Oh my God, dude. We need to start farming some money and we need to start farming it fast. Fully upgraded. Wait, did we max it out? Dude, I can't believe it. Is our drone maxed out? Wait, look at it. Those lasers are big. I guess they are. I guess they're maxed out. Oh, we're already in billions. All right, you know what? Let's do a rebirth. Rebirth. A boom. So now we have 10 rebirths. It's pretty good. Pickaxe burst. Power of burst skill. How did you? Oh, I get it. So once you fully level it up, then you get different skills. Drone power ball. Oh my God. Additional power mining. Wait, so it gives him a spell. Wait, I want to see this. I want to see what it does. Power of burst skill. Okay, I'm going to level this up. I want to level this guy up. Fully level it up. Okay, let's see what these drones are capable of. Oh my God, these lasers. So it gives them like a burst of money. And this is... Oh, look. This is how we make the money, man. This is how we make the money. I think, like, leveling up drones is just a lot better than getting pickaxes. Because they just do all that dirty work. We're just going to do a bit more rebirths. And then we will max everything out and try and get the leaderboard. I'm actually a scientist. And this is all my work. Yeah, right. So I don't have any miners yet. We don't need them. We want to get that drone firepower. Let's go. Oh, my God. Look at these drones. Like, how much money are they making? Okay, maybe we should do a few more pickaxe level ups. All right, we're getting that combo up. So are we making enough money? No, we're not. We need more money. We need $12 billion. That is a lot of money. And we are done. All right, well, let's move on. 46 billion. Oh my God, dude. Really? That is expensive. Well, I think I'm gonna have to call the boys. Oh, this is satisfying. You can level all of it up at once. I mean, why couldn't you? It's exactly what you need. All right, and now we're gonna do the same thing for this. We're just gonna slowly level their power up. Oh my God, that is... Oh no, we're losing a lot of money. And it's done. It is all done. So we got those miners up and where are they? Oh, there they are. There you go, soldiers. Now, I think your pickaxe looks pretty dumb. You know what? I think you deserve another one. Let's give you the frozen tuna. You're now gonna smash things with frozen tuna. If you don't like it, well, I don't like you either. All right, we're done. We still have 1 trillion left. I'm gonna stop rebirthing at this point. We already have 24 rebirths. I mean, that is ridiculous. So one more thing we wanna do is upgrade the house. We need to get more levels on the house. Let's get larger tables. All right, are these tables larger? They look the same. I mean, this place looks nice. The tent is fully leveled. Wait, I'm not even looking at my house. So there's one more thing we can level up, and that's the worker chair. A boom. And now it's fully leveled up, and now the tent is on its way. It looks its best. Wow. Oh, yeah, yeah, you like it here? Well, too bad. Stay away. Private property. All right, now there's only one more thing we can do, and that's level up everyone. All right, including our miners, because the tent, since it's so powerful, we gotta make them have some fun. That is a lot of mining power, man. I've reached max combo 999. There's nothing bigger than this. We have done it. All right, so now it's fully upgraded. So we can get the mega critical chance, but that one's just not happening. The chances are so low. It's just so dumb. Why would anyone put that in? Well, anyways, I'm just gonna leave it here. All of my miners are successful. My family has grown into a proportion that no one has expected. So you know what? I'm just gonna stay here. But this is gonna be it for this episode. If you guys enjoyed it, leave a like on the video. Subscribe down below for more. By the way, don't forget to use support code Backstrix. It supports the channel. Thank you very much. But this is it. So thanks a lot, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye!